Good morning.
This is Ralph from Angel Cottage. Thank you for joining me today. I have a short poem about being afraid to feel happy. Are you afraid to feel happy? Because in the past, when you knew happiness, it would never last. Happiness comes and goes, but don't deny yourself. Every chance you must take, happiness above all else. Thank you for joining me today. I hope you have a great day.